boy. It is your boy, Graham Green, reporting in once again from Berlin, and we have another epic upload for the channel today. I'm proudly presenting the Church of COD Dubs featuring Al Ross, Lost Lands 2022. Want to give everyone a massive shout out for supporting all the videos recently. Been grinding hard trying to, you know, really show you guys what I've been working hard on, and very, very pleased to have this epic set ready for you guys with my man, COD Dubs, someone who has been such an angel to me in this scene, one of the nicest, kindest, genuine people in this industry. Actually, let's go back in time to 2014. Yes, we're going all the way back then to the end, probably around November. There was a trophy show happening at Webster Hall, and I showed up there really wanting to, you know, experience the night and find my way into this scene somehow. I was wearing my Savage Society t-shirt, and back then, these shirts were very rare. So I'm out there in the crowd, bugging out, and COD Dubs sees me, comes into the crowd and says, "Hey, nice shirt, dude. Give me my respects." From there, we started talking a little bit, told him how much I appreciated his work and how much I wanted to just get to know him a little bit more. Fast forward a couple weeks later, we're in 2015. COD is playing a show in Queens, New York at a strip club, and he is selling tickets. So I decide to go and buy some tickets for this night. And ever since then, me and COD have really been homies. COD would follow me to some of the most epic of journeys that I would make, up to Montreal for Shivers and Infect the first time in 2015. And then again in 2015 for Shivers in Boston, where he played for less than 20 people in the crowd. COD has always been someone who's been observing and reporting, studying from the background, and we can see here what that studying and training has brought him to these lights of playing Lost Lands, Raptor Valley, another epic set. He played last year alongside Al Ross, which was just crazy time that I have footage for that I will explain in a future video. But here we are today with this epic set, and let's just get into it so you guys can see exactly what I experienced. I want to give a special shout out to team member Moose, who helped me capture this footage here. Wow, I just love working with this guy. He's such a hard worker. Reminds me of myself when I was a young lad starting off in 2015, really hungry for opportunities. And man's like, Moose, gonna take over, I'm telling you. So without further ado, let's get into this video. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to do that thing. Like, comment, and subscribe. And well, here is the Church of COD Dubs featuring Al Ross.
Yo, Lost Lands, make some more fucking noise right now. Hey, yo, I'm going in with COD Dubs. Y'all ready to get spicy dice this bitch or what? Let's get it.
Rush, yeah, swag stands out. To the ball, let's get the drinks in. The night is still young, so let the madness begin, darling. I said, where's your BB? Fuck that. I don't need your pay that. We're gonna do it to the morning. Pass out and do it again. Let's do it again. My swagger stands out until the ballers get the drinks in. Yeah, the night is still young, so let the madness begin, darling. I said, where's your BB? Fuck that. I don't want your pin. Yeah, we're gonna drink to the morning.
Yeah.
grow. Yeah.
Fucking dog, Arctic's right here. Thank you so much, brother. I fucking love you.
At least, and I love
you. Speedball.
Bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Una, dos, tres. Super dandy bad. Mucho lo hacemos flex. Mucho lo hacemos bien. Saco de nuevo my grip. My big sugar, my dick. Siempre me rompo los beats. No me gusta la police. Yeah. Uno, dos, tres. Suena machine, who? Suena machine, booty loop. Pero como Superman, vamos saliendo por club. Suena machine, who? Suena machine, booty loop. Pero como Superman, vamos saliendo por club. Super Danny Bear, Super Danny Bear, Super Danny Bear, Super Danny Bear. Uno, dos, tres.
If you're in the block or the whip, then burn. Raise up a hand or a lighter. Murderous rage is a viper. Burn. Making my way through the night, just burn. If you're in the block or a whip, just burn. Raise up a hand or a lighter. Burn. Murderous rage is a viper. Making my way through the night, just burn. In the block or the whip, then raise up a hand or a lighter. Murderous rage is a viper, making my way through the night. If you're in the block or the whip, raise up a hand or a lighter. Murderous rage is a viper, making my way through the night. Y'all
motherfuckers on the VIP.
Let's go! you fuck your bitch with someone. Why you looking at me like you just had to call your mental shoes? A freak out of these shoes, motherfuckers looking at me. Shit was bad, I had my own sound, now they got me and get me. Now look at you, motherfucker, didn't have no fucking clue. You was acting like a guy that fool, you run that rascal. You thinking it's you, motherfucker, didn't have no fucking clue. You was acting like a guy that fool, you run that rascal.
We have to take care of you. Let's go. Thank y'all so much, man, for real.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna cry.
I know, an epic time had once again with my family on that stage. My goodness gracious, Cod Dubs, masterclass of a set, and Al Ross just decimating it with him. What a time. I was very honored to be there on the stage with all these titans, all these legends doing my thing. And back in 2015, I remember so many people telling me that the GoPro and the Gram Cam wasn't it, that I needed more of a quality camera to make my thing happen. But you know what? Cod always believed in me. Al always believed in me. There were so many of my homies who believed in my craft. And well, here we are today, still with the Gram Cam, doing my thing. And I got to give a massive shout out to Cod Dubs. He is killing it right now. A big inspiration in my life, a motivating factor for me to keep going. And every time I get to see him, it's just a really, really good time. So if you guys aren't following Cod Dubs, go do it right now. And also, shout out to my brother, Al Ross. The love that I have for you is deep. And thank you for everything that you have done for me in these past couple years supporting the brand. And there's so much more that I have to reveal with a story that I have with all of my homies, but that's for another time. I really appreciate everyone once again tuning into this edit. Crazy, another edit done in Berlin. What an amazing time I'm having out here. The energy that I'm gaining and the things that I'm manifesting for the future, guys, is going to be great. I really appreciate you guys once again. It is your boy, Graham Green, and we'll be back with another epic upload very soon. Take care, and don't ever forget to eat.
Graham Green.